Assalamualaikum and welcome back to Dragon Channel guys. So hari ni saya akan buat tech review untuk webcam. So macam biasa, bagi korang yang first time ke channel Dragon ni, please don't forget untuk like, comment, subscribe and share this video. Alright. So ini adalah webcam dia. Korang boleh beli daripada Shopee dengan harga dalam RM50. Okay. So bagi korang yang berminat, nanti saya akan put down the link bawah description. Okay, so ini adalah daripada Lazada. Okay, first why I bought this camera, because of pertama sekali dia HD free drive, plug and play. Okay, plug and play, ada built-in microphone, dia ada auto focus, okay, dia ada auto focus and 360 rotating base and full HD camera. Okay, kalau tengok dekat ni, dia claim kat sini 1080p 2K webcam HD. Okay, blah. Okay, so jom kita unboxing. Okay, so dalam kotak, okay, ni kamera dia letak tepi. Okay, ni adalah macam manual lah setelah. Okay, so macam tak apa, tengok kat sini. Okay, nothing. Okay, so jom kita buka. Alright, so this is the camera. Okay, this is the camera. Ada wow, ada cap. Okay, tengok macam ni. Okay, so rotating base. Okay, betul dia cakap rotating base. Boleh tilt up, tilt down, rotating. Okay, yang ni kita nak pakai boleh tutup. Okay, so for privacy, for privacy, and then cable. That's all. So saya akan try test. Korang boleh nilai sendiri dia punya quality gambar ataupun quality video. Alright.
Hey guys, so this is the video quality. So I'm testing by calling FaceTime video. As you see, this is Hafiz Rizan. Please don't forget untuk subscribe his channel too. Okay, Pop, what do you think of the video quality? Ya. Yeah.
So, aku percaya lah. Sebab from here memang tak pecah pun. Seems like macam 2K punya.
Okay, yang kau tengok ni, aku punya video besar kan, full screen kan. Yang kau punya video je kecil kat atas kan.
One screen.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright.
Cuma aku rasa dia punya dari segi HDR tu bukan, mungkin bukan HDR lah. Sebab belakang tu dia punya highlight agak out.
Okay.
And you are facing against the light, so untuk kau gelap sikit lah. And maybe sebab kau berhadapan dengan screen kat depan tu, nampak merah-merah sikit kau punya skin tone. But so far I think the quality is quite okay. That's it. Studio.
Alright, okay. So wait. Okay, just to let you know, this webcam price gonna cost you about RM50. So, do you satisfied or will you recommend this to people out there to buy?
RM50.
Yes.
Mahal tu.
Yeah.
Kalau aku just kadang nak pasang kat connect dekat monitor tu kan, it's more than good enough. Just for meeting ke, untuk Zoom ke, it's quite clear.
Alright, okay. Okay, really appreciate. Okay, anyway. Alright guys, so that's all untuk video kali ni. Please don't forget untuk like, comment, share and subscribe this video. Alright, till my next video guys. Bye-bye. See you.